materials handling, which includes the manual lifting, lowering, pushing, pulling, or carrying of objects, is a common task in many workplaces and can lead to fatigue or injuries of the back, shoulders, neck, arms, or other body parts. Workers can identify factors that could result in an increased risk for lifting and manual materials handling injuries. Here are a few examples. The size and weight of the load, the number of times lifting, lowering, pushing, pulling, or carrying occurs, the amount of force required to move the item, the distance the item must be moved, the presence, location, and orientation of handles, or slippery floor surfaces. Workers should report any hazards to their supervisor, or if applicable, a member of the Joint Health and Safety Committee. Workers can also participate in the hazard identification process to evaluate the hazards and make suggestions for change.